When'd you get home?
A couple hours ago.
Where were you?
New case, just finished late. Sorry.
New case. How was it?
It's fine. Just fine.
Is it bad?
It's normal. Just normal.
So it's bad then?
Jess, it's always bad.
What can I do?
Nothing. Just nothing.
I'll be in bed.
The man was stabbed multiple times. Injuries across the board. Chest, stomach, neck. We counted 8. Soon after, the woman was shot in the head. He dragged her husband to the end of the bed and shot him in the chest.
We got prints?
No.
What about hairs?
No hairs. Just no, that's it. Guy doesn't make mistakes. I mean, not a single loose end. This could have been a grudge or an act of revenge.
Chief, we get an ID? What do you mean?
Thank you. August 17th, 1999. A family of six was murdered that night, not too far from here. Break-in, each member tied to a chair, and they all died from some sort of suffocation. Five bodies were obtained. The youngest boy was never found.
So he's taunting us, bragging about some unsolved track record.
No. We ran the victim's prints. Mandatory, of course. DNA, any criminal history. Our Mr. Danny Lindale, born 1961, south of El Paso. Your stereotypical banker, family of three, two dogs, nice house, a wife. Never been arrested, not even on the record, nothing. We ran his prints, 1999. That family of six, he matches it. From prints to DNA to the size of his damn footprint. But the crime was never solved. The case got shelved 20 years ago, but it's him. The bastard got away.
So this mass figure is trying to be righteous, do good.
I guess so, but it doesn't matter.
Why not?
Case was halted.
By whose accounts? The courts?
The courts.
Investigation closed just like that. No trial, testimony.
Well, no jury's gonna condemn a man doing what the police 20 years ago couldn't do. Lindale would have gotten life, probably worse. And the public will worship this guy. There's no way to fight for more time. Budget's already been cut.
Lindale's murder, you think that's justice?
I think it's better than letting him breathe another day. Besides, it doesn't really matter what I think. Case is halted. So, unless something else comes up, we're done. I think, guys.